Miss Teacher Francis, and today I would like to talk to you about Cherry. Cherry is very eager to learn and participate in the classroom. However, she does need some assistance with sentence construction. She can identify most of the vocabulary and her pronunciation is very clear.